Good morning. Welcome back to my channel. It's Jaxie. I've missed you. I just woke up and thought, let me just make an ASMR. We're gonna do, it's the morning, so we're gonna do some morning affirmations while I get ready and do some personal attention, okay? This is bio oil. This is really good for improving the appearance of scars and stretch marks. I'm using it on my face today. Massage. I am so sorry. It's been a long time since my last video, and I just currently have so many things going on, which is what everybody says, I know. But I was on vacation in Sweden. And I really took that time to be present and really, really enjoy and relax. I met my partner's family, and I met his mom. Was amazing. She was so great, and his grandparents and his uncle, aunts, cousins. It was really, really, really beautiful to meet them for the first time. Lucas and I have been together for 2 years, so it was finally time to meet his extended family, who are all speak Swedish and all live in this small town in Sweden. So at family gatherings, they would all be speaking in Swedish, and they knew English, but like some of them were a little bit nervous about their English. So at a function when they were all there and they're all speaking Swedish, I kind of started to zone out because I don't know Swedish. And then somebody would speak in English and I'd be like, I know that's for me. It was kind of nice. So I just got back. I also went to Croatia. I'm just gonna do the gua sha. Okay, good. Just relax. Good. I'm just gonna slide it over your face. Good. Just a soft. I also went to Croatia, which was incredible as well. There I got to be with my roommates and best friends' family. That was amazing. I got to go to an island. we went to Havar, this island near Split, and it was so beyond magical, let me tell you. Was so magical. The water was so clear. Food was amazing in Croatia. We ate a lot with Leta's grandparents. They eat at 5 p.m. And we had cabbage, stuffed cabbage rolls. We had mashed potatoes, different like stews. We had a gnocchi. Breakfasts were amazing. Everything was just so fresh and delicious. The salads there, like they do these gorgeous. These gorgeous like tomato salads or cucumber salads. There's no lettuce in them. It's just for the tomato one, it's tomatoes, garlic, olive oil, salt, some onion. And I learned that in Croatian, garlic translates to white onion. And so that's how they use it. Really kind of like an onion, like there's just raw pieces of garlic in the salads, but it's so delicious. And I've been doing that here. I've been just putting, like making those salads. So So I got back and I have been looking for an apartment. Got back five days ago. And I've already applied to a place. New York real estate is intense, very, very, very intense. I also, it's just like super competitive, super quick. And it's been so hot in New York, so that is just, yeah, my anxiety levels have been up here, like here, and my nervous system like has just been kind of hard to relax, but baths have been helping. And yeah, so there's so much happening, like I'm really not playing, guys. And I plan to, once I get my new apartment and I settle in there, I can have my ASMR videos be more habitual. Right now it's just not that, like every day is a new, there's no like routine right now because everything is changing. Yesterday I just brought a bunch of clothes to the thrift store and I made some money. And it feels really good to just like go through all my stuff and really figure out what I want to keep and what I don't need anymore. So I've been donating a lot. Today I'm going through my art supplies. Also cleaned my jewelry yesterday. Do you guys know, like, I cleaned my silver by putting baking soda, salt, in a bowl and then putting hot water over it, and it like brightened up all my silver. This used to be really, really, this used to be like super kind of gray and dull. Know you're going to have a kick-ass day. You can do anything today. You are powerful, you are strong, you are kind. In Sweden, I learned about, well, I knew about Pippi Longstocking, but she really is an icon. And Lucas's sister got me a mug that says kind, brave, strong on it. Those are the words of Pippi: kind, brave, strong. So that's what I want you to embody today, is you can do anything with those three characteristics, and I believe in you, and I know you can and are doing amazing, doing amazing. I also found a therapist that takes my insurance, I don't know if I told you, but moving out on my own because Letta is going to Italy for a year. So I am finding my own apartment with just me. So that's like big moves for me. And the therapist was just like another part of that, I think. Just like empowering myself to just be in the world. And yeah, I think it's just a really great time. There's nothing like super pressing that I feel like I need to have therapy, but it feels so luxurious to, if I have insurance and I have a therapist that you can just talk to, it feels amazing. And we only had one session and she had like a good insight about my life, and I just hadn't thought of it that way, and I thought that's a good sign. You are loved. You are loved. You are so, 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 so loved. I feel like this time is of, there's a lot of transition right now, and I feel it in the energy. I feel multiple people experiencing it. And so if that's you as well, just know that you're going to make all those changes with grace and transition and level up. Level up. And you can't take everybody with you. You already know that, but you can't take everybody with you. Again, I'm sorry about my inconsistency. Right now we're in that little hiatus period, and we're gonna get back with posting, and you know, when I'm able to have a living situation, it's kind of like Haslow's hierarchy of needs. The bottom one is stability, housing for me. Then it's like food, and then it's YouTube. But I love you guys. I've been thinking a lot about you. You're still here with me. Just thank you for being so patient. Thank you for being so patient and so loving. I love this little community that we're making. Just relax. Good. 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 Okay, my loves. You are ready for the most gorgeous day, and if today is shit, then there's always tomorrow. I love you so much.